Family, friends, and neighbors turned out to celebrate the life of a recent high school graduate killed by a stray bullet. There were candles, prayers, and memories shared about 18-year-old Jessica Daniels. Her family says she was supposed to be going on a job interview the morning she was killed in her own bed. Her grandmother says her faith and the community's support are helping the family through a painful time.
It's wonderful. You could tell that she was really loved. And I'm so thankful and grateful for what they are doing for my granddaughter.
A GoFundMe account has been set up to help pay for funeral expenses. Meanwhile, there is now a $10,000 reward to help find Jessica's killer. You can check the 11 Alive app for updates on this investigation.